I also had a really good lunch today.
Really? Where'd
Don't
you go?
Don't mean to change the subject.
No, where'd you go?
I went over there to the bar in town, the Silver Dollar.
Oh, the Silver Dollar Bar. They got some of the best hamburgers around.
That's what I got, was a hangover.
Dude, was it good?
Oh, it was excellent, man. I'm telling you. Best burger I ever had. And I'm going to tell you what. There was even three local doctors in there eating, too.
Really?
I was eavesdropping on their conversation, trying to learn a little bit about medical science. Dude, I'll tell you. They ordered 3 glasses of Crown Royal.
Holy cow.
3 glasses of Crown Royal. And then the first doctor started bragging about his best work ever. I'll tell you, he took a drink, right? He says, look, one time this guy come in, terrible woodcutting accident. He lost his whole right arm. But I sewed it together in 4 hours. And now he's a major league pitcher. I was like, that's pretty good.
That's impressive.
Next doctor, he took a drink of his drink, set it down on the table, right? He said, look, this guy come in one time, terrible farming accident. He lost his whole right leg. But I sewed it together in 3 hours. And now he's an Olympic runner.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm serious. But that's pretty good. The last doctor, right? He drinks the whole drink, sets that glass down on the table and says, listen here. One time, my wife and I, we were headed into town going to Walmart. A car, it slid off the road into a cow pasture. And the guy, he went through the front window and hit his head, and there was brain all over the place. But I hopped out, I sewed up his head after I packed all the brain and cow manure I could and stuffed it in there, sewed it together in 2 hours, and now he's the President of the United States.